In my research for different MBA programs across the US, it felt like Daniels really stood out because of the challenge component. To actually put into practice what we learned in class was the most attractive to me, which is why I chose Daniels.
The core of the MBA program here revolves around four different challenges that are done throughout the sequence of the MBA. And each one is a group project, essentially, that takes on a real world challenge, whether it be starting a company or working with a nonprofit. The other ones include working in the corporate world and also an international challenge. And so those provide you not only with the experiences of learning how to work in teams effectively, but also having really impactful work as you're learning. You get some real experience under real circumstances with real organizations. And so it makes it that much more meaningful.